So my apple yield this method has been higher than I realized it was going to be. I'm not bothering really harvesting the leaves, I'm prioritizing getting rid of the trunks so that things will fall themselves. I don't know if these four ones are actually any better because you have to climb up them. These jungle trees, whatever they're called, they're not growing at all. I don't know if it's because it's the wrong biome. Well, there you go. Yay! Another one. So I think I got two back in my, or three back in my box from when I first started today. So that's about half an hour, and I've got 10 apples. So that means, on average, oh wait a minute. replanting these, they seem to grow back too fast. I don't know if that stops leaves from falling. Yay, there's one in the distance. Where's the other one? That wasn't the one I saw, but I saw it there. I'm sure I saw two. Too far when it spawned out. There we go. That must have been the one I saw, and there's another one. Another two. Another one up that tree. Now I'm going to need to get the gold to turn all these into golden apples. That's going to need quite a lot of gold. I thought it was an apple, but it's a poppy. Let's see. Two finally at the very end. So I'm guessing I can make some charcoal then with all this wood. So 22 apples golden is 22 villagers from my spawner. So at least one of them will be a toolsmith that will give me back an axe. I don't know how long I have to wait for the tree leaves to completely despawn. Like these ones are so close to other trees, I don't know if they will despawn because there's wood nearby. And drop. Make some charcoal. And keep the coal. Because I can trade it with them villagers. Why is that not burning? Is that pink wood not burnable? It's not. Oh, it's from the Nether, isn't it? Is Nether stuff not burnable? I've just killed both your animals. Do you not have a better trade for me? So, yeah, just over half an hour. 24 apples. Not bad at all. Did I have any stone in here? I did. Didn't notice I was making that there. So, let's just run round again, see if there's any more last few apples. I see one. See what you needed to make those. It might do good to try and find some mine shafts that have got rails in them that I can loot. Okay. I think I've got enough apples to do me for a while. I need to get more cows to get more books. I slaughtered all my cows when I'd made my enchanting table because I thought I'd made enough books to make the bookshelves. I didn't realise that enchanted books was a thing. So that's eight gold per apple, 26 apples, that's a couple hundred gold, and right now I have 19. If I get these nuggets I can make, oh here, let me see, no, let me use them, 8. So I can make like 3 golden apples, that's kinda cool. I can get a villager for that. Oops. I might try going off into the nether next time to look for piglins and gold and stuff, or I could mine underground. What I want is a pile of books that are all efficiency. I want like efficiency 4 that I can then combine with all my tools. That would be great. I don't know what this block is. I wonder if you dig a hole and then plant a tree, if you can make an impenetrable hedge, if you make a big line of that. Thank you. Can't believe I didn't see any ore in all of that. work. And now I've lost my war. Biggest section of redstone I've seen.